Breaking news, a verdict in the trial for singer R. Kelly. A Chicago jury has found him guilty of several of the 13 charges against him. He was accused of producing child pornography and enticing minors for sex. But the jury cleared him of rigging his 2008 child pornography trial. This ruling comes after a federal jury convicted Kelly for sex trafficking a year ago. He has a 30-year prison term to serve in that case. He's 55 years old.